HP's decision to take the Envy name on market left the company with an ironic problem. It no longer had a true, dedicated premium brand. To solve this, HP has turned to a specific model of Envy and stolen its name for use with its most expensive laptop. That model is the Spectre, a laptop that wowed everyone at CES 2012 with its glass display lid and strikingly thin design. HP's Spectre 13T isn't an Envy, but it gives other Ultrabooks reason to be jealous. The original Envy Spectre is no longer available, and its replacement, the Spectre 13T, drops the Envy name entirely. Its base MSRP of $999 makes this Ultrabook the most expensive consumer laptop HP currently sells, which is surprising. Most PC makers have at least one model that starts between $1, $200 and $1,500. What you receive for your money is no different from more expensive competitors. The processor is the same Core i5-4200U found in most other mid-range Ultrabooks. The hard drive is a 128GB solid-state model, and 4GB of RAM come standard. Even a 1080p touchscreen is included at no extra charge. When you add all of this up, HP's Spectre 13T looks like it could be one of the strongest Ultrabooks on the market, providing quality and speed similar to a Dell XPS 13 at a much lower price. But do the good times last? Or does the Spectre try too hard to hide its problems? Though the Spectre 13T's name isn't preceded by Envy or Pavilion, the difference in branding doesn't translate to a notable difference in design. This is an HP laptop from top to bottom, and that means metal construction with a brushed aluminum look and a dark metallic display lid. Provide some extra class and maybe a little menace. Overall, quote,